The next step is to install the Azure Virtual Desktop Agent on the virtual machine and then connect the virtual machine to the host pool. To do that, first let's log into the virtual machine which we just created. Let's open the browser and search for Azure Desktop Agent MSI. Let's click on the first link. We'll have a link here called Creating Azure Virtual Desktop Host Pool with PowerShell. Let's click on that. We now have to download these two pieces of software on the virtual machine. First, let's open the agent installer. Let's click Next and accept the agreement. At this point, we have to enter the registration token. The registration token will be generated at the Azure portal. To do that, let's go to Azure. Let's click on Azure Virtual Desktop. Let's click on Host Pool. And let's click on the Created Host Pool. Under that, we'll have registration key. Let's click on that. And now let's click on Generate a New Key. We can provide a validity date as 2 to 3 days from today. And click OK. We can now download the registration key here. Now let's go back to the virtual machine. Now we can copy the registration key from here and paste it into the registration token window. Let's click on Next and install. Once this is done, let's install the bootloader agent MSI. Once these two pieces of software is done completion, we'll have to reboot the virtual machine. Once the reboot is complete, we can check that the virtual machine starts listing under the host pool. To do that, let's click on the host pool here. You can see that a virtual machine is assigned now to the host pool.